Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
That's not gonna work, buddy. Can't let you.
Hey, where are you? Rocco! Rocco! Broken record. You need to get down
here. Ciao. Please, come in. What
Relax.
Can I do for you?
It's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Please, just go away.
You wanna wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss. Rocco, get your shit together. You're off to work.
Okay.
Pronto.
Whatever.
It's almost lunchtime.
Okay.
Let me... excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me. You mind taking a couple steps back?
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis. destroy the virus.
Nothing.
Find some place.
Copy. There's someone goofing around, freaking people out.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Position on the double. I don't have a visual.
Heard anything from anybody else? Over.
Command, securing crime scene and establishing perimeter.
Thank you.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype.
That's your stable. Situation.
objective's complete. Now head towards an exit.
Oh my God!
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.